scrawny kid with some glasses that wouldn't dare walk the halls of the high school without hall passes. Determined to succeed, so he went to all classes. Stayed above the influence, didn't have no bad habits. But sometimes, even when you're staying on the right path, the right line, trouble still has to find you. And all you can do is whine, sit in a corner and cry. Corey did time after time, and that's when he just lost his mind. See, Corey was tired of being punked on. Tired of when dudes was bored, he was the one they jumped on. Tired of every week he had to buy a new iPhone. Tired of thinking that he was gonna live young and die alone. This been going on for so long, he didn't know what to do. So he stole some money from his parents, bought some mushrooms. Went and bought an AK, I think it's finna be done soon. The next day, 8 a.m., shot up the whole damn classroom. Exited with next door, cleared out the next room. Cleared out about two floors, slapping through his favorite tunes. Thought he was gonna walk out and everything was just gonna be smooth. But the police showed up and sent him to a early tomb.
Classroom. All he did was work hard and strive to pass his classes to this girl he always wanted. Would always say, I don't want you. Then some dudes would come about to cut him, threaten to put him in a tomb, punch him in his face and step all up on his new glasses too. Then he would go home and, yo, mommy, I really need you. Fed up, my life has always really sucked. I'm done tonight, just watch. It will be the end of Gus. Walking through the hallways, really going crazy. But lately, he's been crying, thinking life is shady. They found the bait bridge, saying, I'ma jump this. While watching the girl he loved, mouth the words, oh, I love you.
See, there was a young man who went by the name of Johnny. His peers, jealous of his happiness, said he was cocky. But Johnny was just minding his own business, like always. With people who didn't like him, stuffed him in lockers in the hallway. He kindly always let it go, living with the status quo. Feeling like a bomb to blow, but wanting to keep alive the hope. I guess he was just feeling that these was gonna change. So sadly, his guess was off the radar and out of range. Needed an outlet, so he just started rapping. And he felt a good vibe to it, now he's feeling like a captain. And anything those bullies try now don't even faze him. They saw how he handled himself, and now they wanna praise him.
This song is